Bad Movers of Texas Football.
Oh, you got places to be? Jamey?
He's got women to text.
Because the video is just starting, and if you got places to be, then we're going to have a problem. Okay?
Is that a new webcam?
Yeah, it's a nice webcam, too.
Logitech. Thank you, Logitech, for sponsoring this video.
No, no one's sponsoring this. Don't listen to him. I'm letting these guys run it, but I'm going to be here to yell at them when Zachary messes up bad. It's going to be so satisfying.
Thank you, LucasArts, for sponsoring us.
No!
Thank you, Bungie.
And George, Sega. George, turn the video off now. It's Sega. Not happening.
You were the first one to ever sponsor us.
No.
Also, thank you to Pop-Tarts.
Oh, dang it.
Our main sponsor.
Yes, Pop-Tarts.
And guys, a big shout-out to Lucasfilms for letting us appear in Star Wars Rogue One coming out in theaters this December. Y'all got to check
That's
it out.
That's how big we are. We are that big.
We're
going to
be four main characters. And
yeah.
Oh, and we're going to be appearing in the next
Sonic game. Actually Han Solo now.
Now I want to be sponsored by Pop-Tarts.
Right? Just have like send you Pop-Tarts all the time?
That sounds like the best sponsorship.
No, know. Like it's like being sponsored by Red Bull. They just send you stuff all the time.
Infinite Red Bull. Start the next mission.
What the hell?
I don't
Wait,
really
is this the worst one
you're
saying?
This is my least favorite game of all time.
Of Sonic.
As far as Sonic goes.
So you're saying this is the one that's like all right, the worst
mission. I really didn't know where I was supposed to go.
Yeah, there was nothing there. So how did you go in this?
What? Professor Pickle's been kidnapped?
Wait, it was a little bit.
What is
it? The tumor just hit.
This guy kind of like on meth.
Yeah. He kind of reminds me of a different character in the animated thing. Like,
animated what?
Thing? I don't know.
What thing?
It's animated.
You know, the animated show that's really popular these days.
Zach,
you know
stop telling
you
about your porn addiction.
What? He's my favorite character. The little flying one.
Wait,
he has the biggest
penis.
Is
he like a squirrel, but he's got wings?
He has a mohawk. He's
actually
obviously
a main
cool.
character, believe it or not.
He's the main character?
Yes, he is. He's Sonic the Hedgehog. What the heck?
What? This makes no sense.
This is Sega's acid trip, I swear.
What if Sonic was not Sonic for a game?
Interesting.
And then they made a game.
Werewolf.
All right, so go to the library to the right. That's where mission select is.
But why is werewolf?
Wait, what?
What would it be? To be like...
Oh my god.
A planet werewolf.
You have to ask people about the professor now.
It's a big town. I'm sure somebody knows.
There we go.
I wasn't watching the mic feed. I hope that caught it. Just skip this.
Oh, I was reading,
that
sir.
Stinks. My god.
Oh boy. Oh.
Oh, I didn't even say anything to her.
Hi! Mr. Rush!
Just skip this!
Wow, really? You gotta be kidding! Professor Pickle kidding!
She's about to punch you.
I heard rumors about him performing some kind of really experiment!
Wait, did he? Wait, did you fix your screen?
Oh, wait.
You got a new phone.
Oh, no. A new phone?
No!
Yeah, I've been trained.
Wait, talk to Tails. Maybe he can just get you out of here.
They gave you a brand new phone?
Maybe somebody...
It's like 150, but yeah.
Did you find anything out about
say
the
yes.
professor? Come on, help me ask around town, Sonic.
Well, what are you doing,
it's a
Tails?
Big town. I'm sure somebody knows something. He's playing on his iPad.
He's Tails like half just... the coworker.
What's that? There's been a kid... There are earthquakes rocking the ground. Confusion. I have a feeling this doesn't... But...
Thank you for playing the game how I would play it. Skip.
I don't know.
Skip.
He says he... So... You learned something fishy, Mazari!
Does that mean we can leave?
What the hell?
Probably.
No! Stop talking to people!
So
I have
confused.
To!
No, you don't. It just said you just found it out. Go talk to Taylor.
Oh, it did?
That's what that big message was at the end.
Okay.
Something fishy in Mount Jarrah.
Did you find anything out about...
Huh?
Yes. Somebody said to look at Missouri? Alright, let's head out. Just finish up this for a minute. Okay, here. I'm not done here yet.
No!
Okay, let's go. Next stop, Missouri. Up and away!
Missouri. What the heck?
That's not Missouri.
What is going on?
This is...
It's an ancient town.
I used to like this game.
He played this game 5 times.
I'm so confused.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
what the hell?
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Here
this
comes
is,
werewolf.
This is Sonic Unleashed.
Spin move.
This is the real Sonic.
Stretchy hands. What'd you say? Stretchy hands?
Can you punch that child?
Stretchy
What's his name?
Hands.
That's right. African child. You better cry. I think he's crying because of how hungry he is.
Look how skinny he is, dude. Booga, booga.
Yeah, that's right. You better cry.
He looks like an animated character off of Courage and the Cowardly Dog or whatever.
Right? What's up with that guy? Look at his face.
Hold up.
The camera says something. Look how big his head is.
You have to go look at that old guy's face.
All right, don't get all big-headed about it.
Yeah.
Nobody responded to that.
Look at his face. Oh.
God, that's not stereotypical at all. Talk to him.
Get on the ground. What do you want? Do you know what time it is? You're standing outside, so what are you doing? You're looking
why
for
is
a professor?
In red?
Because Jesus said
professor?
It.
Jesus said professor that one time.
That's why it's in red. Anyhow, there's no professor here. Go look someplace else.
But they're hiding something. Because someone just told me there's a professor here.
I think the professor is being eaten in this hut.
Throw your arm through the wall.
Professor, you in here, bro?
You just pull out a bone.
And some kid's right, like, hey, I was eating that.
Oh, wait, he's waving you down.
Yeah, what's up, bro? Yahoo!
We're also sponsored by Yahoo.
Yahoo!
Oh, I didn't word you out, did I?
No, professor. What the heck is coming off his head? Wait, he's gone now.
I think he's on acid.
He's high on
what
something.
What are you doing? Hung?
Ooh.
Can you not see? The good spirits are speaking.
Oh, he's
shattering.
Sure.
On and on and on and on.
This is borderline method.
Look at that, look at that. Look at the stuff coming off his head.
Little floating sperms.
Yeah. Oh, that's where the ghastly spawn.
Actually, I've been feeling really excitable at night. Really excitable at night, huh?
Oh. Go to level select.
Who's he waving at?
He's high. We already established that.
Yeah, he's... Yeah.
He's totally out of it.
I think they ate the professor. There's no professor here. Not anymore, at least.
So I thought you were going to do a day level where you get to run past whatever and we'd be done in 10 minutes. But now we have to do a night level, which means we're going to be here for an hour.
Collect those rings.
Where's the level select? Is it up at the top of that tower?
Yeah, I can't look up.
Go up there. Who cares?
There's nothing up there, though.
I bet there's the level select up there. Not
there's
that way. Moonshine. One straight ahead.
Yeah.
Just push the box. Oh, God, a tutorial.
So, guys, how do we do this?
Yeah, there's the level up there.
Wait a minute. That's how. Oh, gosh.
Oh, you ran into the question mark, you amateur.
It actually pulled me into it.
It's so
fun.
Yeah,
I bet
it's
you're about
just
to say
so
fun.
Exhilarating. It makes
I can't.
Me like,
well, you just push the box.
I
go
can't.
On the other side and pull it.
Makes me want to go do like.
It's a puzzle, Zach. It's a pooing puzzle.
Oh my gosh!
They challenge
camera.
The mind of every player.
Oh yeah, that's right. All right,
stop.
You really missed something. Don't
find the mind of him, Zach.
You gotta press B.
Ah. Why is it?
You gotta tap A, then A.
Hey, there we go. Stretch your arms.
Oh
my gosh.
Yeah, he has stretchy arms, dude.
Duh. You saw him punching that old man.
Stretchy arms.
Level one. Don't lose.
I bet you I'm gonna.
The Citadel.
You gotta place it to B, James.
Player level of your weird game.
Your weird favorite.
It's not weird, you just don't understand it yet.
I don't... What is that?
Wait, I don't know how to do this. Oh, press start to pause, then select status to view the status screen. Okay. Cool. Yeah, I care.
The Werehog!
I care so much. You can press X.
Oh, it's putting me to sleep.
Oh, the flowers!
Stretchy arms!
The flowers are evil for some reason! Hit that robot. Nope, you can't hit him yet. You gotta weaken him. Nope, you're not hitting him. There you go, now grab him.
Oh gosh, that was confusing.
That's actually somewhat cool, but this game sucks.
Yeah, I know combos.
I'm Zach, I do combos.
Gotta do combos fast.
I'm Zach, I'm good at insulting people on Quiplash.
And then I got torn apart.
You got ripped in half as soon as you did that.
That was rough. You guys don't play nice when you're mean to me.
You gotta pull the box
put
over
the box
to
the button so it stay down.
This is
the equivalent of a Lego video game puzzle.
Just Grab the box,
they
Sonic!
They're confusing. The Lego games?
I didn't have
well,
to hold
okay,
it last
they got
time.
Confusing for me when we were playing them at, like, 8 years old and stuff like that. I go back to them today and just like, oh, I can
those
see that.
Those barrel physics. Our barrel physics.
It's Portal.
No, there's never going to be a physics game better than Portal.
Half-Life oh, no, game. There's five of them, yeah!
Half-Life,
oh, no.
Half-Life is a physics game.
Ah, cool.
As soon as Half-Life 3 comes out, it's going to be bigger than Portal. Uh-oh, he's going to punch you.
Yeah, do you not have any other attacks?
No, we have to upgrade ourselves first. And then,
oh,
and then
goodness.
You get combos and stuff like that. And I don't remember what any of them
look
like.
You have to upgrade.
YYX.
YYX, the favorite combo. Wait, yeah, I think it's either YXX or XYY, but I think there is
hit
one.
Hit me!
Combo. There it is, yeah, you just did it.
Yep.
I figured that one out last time. You still think it's cool, Jeremy?
No.
You want to do it 20
it
more
cool
times? Maybe
time.
It'll be cool.
Do it again, hit B!
Hit B. Do
here
it
we
again.
Go.
Oh, that's grab.
Hit him again.
All right, now, when you do this, hit B while you're holding him.
Oh, crap, sorry.
Hit B, you amateur!
I'm going to fail it so I can do what you were talking about.
Oh, no.
I wasn't fast enough.
Oh, whoa. Where'd this guy come from?
He threw him. So
pick him
back.
Up. Hit B.
Oh! Oh, and I hit the other guy with it, too.
Yeah, you smacked
that's
him
why up. You best explode.
Don't try to make this game cool.
It is cool. You don't have to do anything to make it cool.
Just so you know, I haven't been able to play at all, so...
Oh, are they still having server issues?
Yeah. So somebody's gonna have to go in there and play a little bit later.
Joy. I'll send Jeremy.
Yeah, Jeremy can do it in like 20 minutes.
You gotta beat the flowers.
Huh.
Punch
yeah,
the flowers.
That's right, flowers. That'll teach you to step into my neighborhood.
Call of Duty is not connecting very well.
How
are you
doing?
No, I'm saying, what are y'all trying to do?
Get 15 crypto keys so I can buy the big pack.
Oh.
He's at 485.
There's some music.
When that
there.
When that challenge started, my dad's like, how many crypto keys do I have? And he had 497. And he's like, all right. And he played one game, got it. And, oh, you got to crank the lever next to the question mark. It's so obvious.
What do I have to do?
Crank it.
Thank you, Chip.
He had to hear it from him first.
You gonna run really fast?
Gotta go fast!
Gotta
other
go
way.
Fast.
Obviously, fast. Other way!
Gotta go fast. Fast. Gotta go fast. Fast. Gotta go fast.
Was that?
There.
Yeah. Is that Lean on Me?
Lean on Me! When you're not strong!
Oh, we need copyright strike.
Yeah,
sorry,
do
I'm
that.
Such a beautiful singer.
That was a song that we just made up.
40 years ago?
Lean on me.
Most people don't
when
know this,
you
but
need
a
throw
years.
Up,
you get a drop box from Miles.
Tag to you.
Actually, I'm
what are our Sonic games missing? A true element that sets our games apart.
Up against the bridges.
Miles and miles of pushing and pulling crap. You're onto something there. So
God, he's a genius.
Wait, line it up.
You gotta get
straight.
That music disc, bro.
I don't care.
No, you have to get the music disc! Go back!
Yeah, it's
yeah,
true.
Turn around. Look to the left.
Oh my
move
gosh.
Move left and the camera will follow you, I guarantee it. Look.
Oh, this game is so...
Look! Look with all of your might!
There's a thing
what is that
there.
Up there?
I think I have to use the box.
Forget it. Forget it!
No, nope, worth it.
It's
worth
it.
It!
It's worth it.
No, the door's closing!
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh, you have to
swing from those.
You gotta push it probably all over the edge.
Push it all the way. Push it all the way. There you go.
Oh my gosh. You know what, game?
Oh, there's one on that side too that you missed because you're not
oh.
Right. Pull the box all the way back.
No, you can do it from there.
Oh,
very nice. Oh, you missed a coin.
Oh, hey.
Oh. This is a little secret Easter. That's why they have you go the other way.
This
way
this
is
game is too difficult for me.
That's why they have you go the other way. This way is impossible.
Yep. Thank you, Logan.
Nah, this act just sucks. What?
Huh? I think this way that you're trying to go is the exit for the other way.
Probably. That's why the camera.
Why does it keep
turning
me around? Shut up, game.
Well, I thought you were telling us to shut up. I'm about to punch you in the throat. Do you want me to do it? I can do it first try.
Unrealistic.
Yeah, I think I'm just going to probably leave it
behind.
There's a button right there. You have to hit it.
I looked at Where Sonic and I said, this game's going to be as realistic as life itself.
Gotta go fast. Gotta
look out, Battlefield 1. Sonic Unleashed is the most realistic game in the world.
Why is it dash? Why can't you just move?
Left trigger is sprint.
Is it now?
Swing, monkey, swing.
Alright.
Does it just gonna close?
Permanently open it?
No.
Yeah,
it does.
Oh, it does.
Yeah.
Then why did it push a box?
Well, we didn't know.
But if you weren't smart enough to get it that way.
No, pick those little guys up.
Let's go for a ride, Junior.
And then hit B. No, hit B.
Oh my god.
Because Sonic supports child abuse.
And then you hit Y for a spinning pro attack, and X for a normal pro attack. This game is so advanced.
Whoa! Oh, wow!
Look out, Battlefield 1. Sonic Unleashed lets you throw children.
Can I tap fast enough?
Yes.
This is so dumb.
No, it's not.
That one has a sword! Look out! Oh my god, it's just like Dark Souls. He dropped his shield. It's not important.
Maybe they can't tap two A's.
You don't have Shadow of Mordor, do you?
No. Do you want to play that rather than this?
No, it's a very good game. I don't know why this just reminded me of that.
I don't know why either.
Yeah.
I've already beat it once before, but it's freaking cool. Man.
I still see no similarities.
There's really not. I don't know why.
Pick up the shield.
Pick up the power up! Don't know what that did.
You probably just run into them and they'll die.
Huh. I have a shield now.
Kill the flower with them. With the corpses.
Huh.
Corpses sigh.
Corpse sigh. Yeah, I don't know what that thing did.
It closes the door off.
Oh, you're gonna fall. You're gonna not make it.
Oh, you gotta. No, you gotta pick the baby up and throw it at the switch. No, don't smack the baby.
You have to teach it who's boss first.
Wait, it's gonna spawn another. Oh, it worked. Good measure. Alright, jump. Oh, that camera was... Oh, it's a trampoline! No, don't go down there!
There's a movement down!
No, you gotta wait for the thing to come over! That means we have to play this game longer!
Now you gotta throw it at the target again.
I can't believe you're not enjoying this. Jump on the platform and throw it.
Get out from under it and jump!
I really am trying. It's so, like,
you can't tell.
Fast. It's too fast for me.
The slowest Sonic game ever is too fast for you.
Gosh, I can't wait to the part where I have to actually be Day Sonic.
We're not doing that tonight. We don't have enough time.
Unless the next level is that.
It is the next level, I guarantee it, but we have to shut it down so that we can... What are we doing after this?
I don't know.
What was on your Xbox?
A lot of different things.
I probably already picked one.
I don't remember.
I don't remember either now. But we have to do that.
Go ahead.
We have to do anything besides this.
Gotta do useless crap fast. Yeah. This is the best.
I'm so tired. I'm up till 6 with that stupid car thing.
Oh, yeah. That was dumb.
Sonic Unleashed is unleashing my boredom.
You jump up to the left, and you push B. I guarantee it.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, you
I'm telling you, these Lego games, I'm good at them. How are we really going to stump our gamers with a nice...
Make them go up!
Yes, when they least expect it! Oh, look at that! This one's advanced!
Oh gosh, I'm going to have to balance, guys.
Oh god, you really did mess it up.
Dude, it got terrifying.
It doesn't matter, you picked yourself up.
You
got to jump over the wall!
They're going to feed me to the wolves!
Jump over the wall. Bye, everyone.
Wow. You missed!
A narrow escape.
How?
Grab the penis. Grab the next penis.
Wait.
Jump and then hit B.
Jump.
I can't.
Swing side to side.
You gotta aim in direction. There you go. That one. Hit it. Hit A.
I really am.
Look up. Move forward. There you go.
Okay.
The agility in this game knows no bounds.
Wow. Chip, help.
God. Grab the funny fat babies in the face.
That's the weird jaws.
Oh, you gotta throw more babies.
I'm gonna kill this one.
We're still on tutorial level.
I'm gonna kill this one as an example to the other.
No, you need them both.
There you go, he's dead.
It's just as an example.
You're supposed to slam him on the ground for a second.
Dumb. This game. Get whatever that is.
Yay.
I feel accomplished. Yeah.
Who thought this was a good idea?
Sega.
Japan.
Guys, we gotta come out with the game. We have nothing. Well, let's make something stupid, all right?
Tommy wrote something on the whiteboard 6 months ago.
You need a werewolf.
Look at that. Sonic. It's muscular Sonic.
Guys, remember in Show and Tell when Tommy brought in that werewolf drawing and it kind of looked like Sonic? We were all super happy about it. What if we made a game based off of that?
Wait, you see him on the ground right there. Go get it.
Jump over the bus.
Wow, the action.
Dun 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 Do it. Just who cares? Don't even wait for the buzzsaw. You don't have to wait for anyone's permission.
Ooh,
that was a close one.
It's not close when your arms stretch for some reason.
I really don't get why they stretch, yeah.
Oh.
That was close, question mark.
You almost didn't make it.
Oh, come on!
There's a sun thing down here, and I saw it, and I was like, hey.
No, you just failed, and you were just trying to...
Well, maybe I'm covering it up, because I'm embarrassed about my failures.
You have to climb up the pole.
You have to go all the way back.
Go break that fence.
Oh, there's a big pole. What the heck?
I totally guessed.
Yeah, I was actually like, how did you know that?
He did it.
Oh, whoa.
So
Sonic knows how to work.
Wait, hold up. Is there a thing back here?
Maybe if you slam B more than two times and quit, you would find out.
No, there's nothing, darn it.
Of course there's not.
How do you unleash?
Right bumper.
Sweet, thank you.
Yeah, this game gets really good once you unleash.
That's when it actually, like,
oh,
it's really
use good. Unleash! Oh, the game got so much better because he blows! This game is killing us.
Ow. Oh, I can double unleash.
Glowing and brighter.
No, you get leashed because two negatives equal a positive.
Someone puts you on a little monkey backpack.
Sonic, you're going out too far.
Come back, sweetie, you're allergic to that.
Alright.
Punch the flower. This game doesn't let you progress until you punch.
Oh, there's a moon medallion up there.
Who cares? I want to be done. We've been at this for 20 minutes now.
Seriously?
Yes.
Dang, this game.
I have a little timer right here.
This game makes the time fly by.
23 minutes.
Yep.
Oh my gosh.
Hold it.
I am.
Other way. Stupid.
Well, how was I supposed to know?
You're supposed to try it.
Try everything.
Other way now.
Other way!
God. Told you.
It's always the way that you don't think it is, Zach. That's how you know.
Sorry for
Why saying. Couldn't they just make stairs for that?
The doorway kind
of
made me
think. Oh, you should have seen the Greek levels where it's a farm road or whatever, and then all of a sudden, you're going up a loop-de-loop, farm boy.
God.
You want to go off a ramp? We better speed those horses up. Oh no, he shoots balls at me!
Oh, I know what I have to do.
If you grab the flame, put your
game is crazy!
So many twists and turns!
So unpredictable.
That wasn't even where you're supposed to go!
Well, how am I supposed
to... You're supposed to jump up and hit B on the wall.
Oh, he's still shooting. Go on that same pole you swung on and do a late double jump onto that platform. Where you're supposed to go, you see?
That's where he was, but that's where he jumped from. Right, and
you
just jump
up there.
Back up, back up.
Can you not
back
up?
There? Jump up there.
Well, why
using
you
those stretchy arms.
You can't
use the platforms have to be like glowing of some kind of going.
Boy.
I know how to do it, but I'm not gonna tell you.
Oh, I get it.
I know where I am. It involves about 10 minutes of working on this game.
Oh, gosh.
You have to lower the left, right platform and put a box on it.
You have to lower the left platform and put a box on it.
No, you only need one.
No, the right one doesn't go all the way down, Jeremy. That's where they trick you.
That's where they fool you!
You have to lower both platforms, put the box on the first one, then raise the first one, then put the box on the next platform, then raise the platform, then jump up.
I'm gonna go potty.
I'm gonna take your seat, because this is freaking ridiculous.
Now I have a monster up there that's shooting me every 5 minutes just to annoy me.
Cute shot! You have to bring the other, box first so you can jump back up.
No, yeah, you can do that later, but for now, do this. Other way.
I had to pull it last time, and I thought, just grab it and keep going. Ignore him.
Ignore him, Jared.
He thinks he's funny. Nothing in this game is funny.
Oh my god. That's low enough.
That's not.
This is as low as it goes.
Ooh. Now you gotta bring the other box. Okay, that works. Get the other box near the platform, do the bull crap, and then let's go.
Oh, this game.
This game is so...
exciting?
No, it's so futuristic.
Yeah, that too. That's why we're in an ancient temple with torches.
Exactly.
I feel you. I can't do
nope, 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 nope. Now get up there and push the box!
Yes, sir.
God. Yes, sir. Push it!
Push it!
He's
gonna
shoot you! Da, all right, da, now raise the second one. Oh my gosh. Stop it, Sonic!
Everybody hates you, little monster. Keep going, you're almost there. Oh, that missed.
Ooh. Keep going. Alright, go, run. It's high enough! I don't know if you can make that jump now.
Good. Jamey missed it.
You figured
nobody
it
cares.
Yeah.
Why is there a boundary here? They don't want you going near that wall.
That wall is special secret. Wall.
Go. Let's open the door.
Lighting
in this place. It's green lighting. Chill.
God, it's a frost!
Oh, an ambush. Just like the other 7 times.
Oh no, there's 4 more bosses. There were 6 last time. I'm scared.
These aren't bosses. Exactly. This game's not fun.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna die, because that stupid monster drained my health.
Unleash! Unleash! Oh, the game is exciting for some reason.
I can't unleash yet.
Aren't you glowing right now?
That's the shield.
Oh, you have to be.
Unleash!
Yeah, unleash.
Ow!
This game thinks it's cool.
Oh, good time to unleash, actually. There's more. Whack him!
Whack him!
No, the faster you kill the enemies, the more you absorb their energy and get unleashed bar refilled. You died.
Okay, you died.
Whoa. And it's Jeremy.
I'm fine with that.
I never knew that. Are you kidding me? I have to go through this entire process again.
Wait, do you really? No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
We're all the way back.
Jamey, it's your turn to sit here and watch this crap. No, sit in your chair.
I don't want to sit in my chair.
Why?
Because I'm going to fall asleep watching this game.
You're falling asleep anywhere. I'm falling asleep standing right now.
Why did I used to think this was good?
Because you were 6 years old?
Yeah.
So, a year ago?
Like,
this game is not a year old.
It's like, give me bright colors and occasional dialogue, and I'm happy.
Right.
This game doesn't even have a good soundtrack. Like, with most Sonic games, it's like at least it has a good soundtrack. This one doesn't. We've only been to 3 different places.
Yep.
Greece, we've got Italy.
It gets really good at Eggman's Lair.
And we've got Africa now. Just Africa in general.
No, it's Missouri.
Missouri, USA.
Because Sega thought that would be a fun little Easter egg.
Exactly, you know what's more entertaining this game?
Nothing.
A little bit of fart in your mouth.
Ugh, that's right in my face.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Yeah.
This is what you get for picking this game. You looked at all 70 of those games there on the floor, and you said,
This one's fun.
This one would be.
And now we're all falling asleep because of you.
Let's keep running off the box.
Because it's a Sonic game.
He goes too fast.
Oh my god, it's a... What time is it? 11 o'clock.
Tomorrow's a school day.
Then go to bed!
But no, I'm stuck with this.
We literally are... The only thing we're doing right now is farting.
Oh.
That's too high. That's too high. You can't make that jump.
You're gonna get yourself killed.
I believe.
No.
I believe.
Jeremy, you're wasting your time.
Wasting time and footage.
Okay, his little gravelly arms can grab onto anything, but he can't.
No, no, no. The lip of that surface has to glow first. Bless you.
Bless you.
Why? It's a Sonic game. Everything has to be brightly colored, or else it's useless.
The werewolf isn't brightly colored.
But that's why you can't grab on them. You just go...
I'm gonna scoop forward. I'll keep
Are you kidding me?
Hanging up against the table.
Oh my gosh, Jeremy. You're worse at this than me.
Hey, at least I figured out how to do it quicker.
Boom.
Okay, I gotta raise.
Oh, boy!
Can you grab onto this stupid thing?
No, of course not.
It is really tough. I don't... There's so much skill.
Oh my god, this game. It's... I can't do this.
It's killing me.
We're on the third level.
It only gets worse on
the
from
first
here.
Level.
No. Yeah, that's what I thought too, with all the little tutorial bubbles popping up.
Once
no.
we get past that tutorial bit, it actually gets a little bit better.
No, I don't believe that for a second.
When I was six,
I figured it out.
Okay, well, what else did you like when you were six? You liked Little Einsteins.
Little Einsteins.
Climb aboard. We're going on a trip or whatever.
We're going on a long trip away, Zach.
You know who else was going on a trip? The developers of this game.
Yeah.
Yeah, NASA drew.
No, I was thinking Japan killed them.
Oh. They're like, you have dishonored all
the They're like, what is this crap?
I don't know how to play this game.
Y'all were supposed to be making the next Jet Set Radio.
Right? Whatever happened to that?
We were thinking...
Alright.
I suck at this game.
We were thinking Jet Set
I don't
even
know how to attack. I was just spamming X.
But then...
Okay, I think we're done with this game.
No!
Werewolf Sonic.
Right.
I'm standing in front of a flower.
I quit. I'm going home.
Maybe we should just probably end it here.
I gotta beat the flowers. No, guys, watch this.
There's a lot more to this level.
I gotta figure it out, guys. Watch this. Punch him there. Punch that flower.
Plug my phone in real quick. He's almost dead.
What game's next, Logan?
We don't know. Jeremy's got like 40 of them on his Xbox. We're going to check out here. I'm punching a dead one for some reason.
Yeah,
that'd
be cool.
Okay.
There's a chair over there you can fall asleep on. I'll wake you up when it's time to play the next game. Okay, I see what you're talking about with the grabbing.
It's so messed up.
Can I push two at once?
No, Sonic's
We're about to find out. We're gonna break the game.
You're not strong enough.
Here we go.
You can't do it.
Oh.
You have to pull it away.
This is freaking nonsense. What the heck? All right, stop. He does whatever he wants.
He's a free spirit. He only is ordered by the free call of the wind or whatever crap.
Okay, so push that one down and then. You might, you're probably entering with it. Actually, no. The box
I think
is
you'll
good.
Tumble or just slide in onto
slide.
Air. Yep, just slide onto air.
Okay, and then you're good to go. You just have to go that one all the way up, and you'll be able to make the jump.
So you gotta put it in the right direction.
I know you did, because you had to watch me do it first.
Nope, didn't have to. Actually, I just knew.
Burn.
Nope, not actually.
Jeremy, did I burn him?
Totally. Except for, unless, whenever you're saying you burned him, it would actually be him burning you, so.
Why would you say such awful things? Get more unleashed energy.
Oh. Agreed.
You fool. We keep dying at this part. And you decide...
Well, it's me. I died because I don't know how to play this game. I was just spamming X. And you died because you suck.
X is the weak attack.
I died because that stupid monster was, like, leeching my health. That didn't help.
What's the strong attack?
Why?
Well, that would have been good to know.
In case the viewers don't know, I just farted into the mic.
We've all farted.
You're welcome.
We're very mature here at Caseman Gaming.
No, we're not. We're playing Sonic.
We take work very seriously.
We don't work. We work at a car wash.
Literally, all of us except for Zach work at a car wash. The same car wash.
The same car wash now that Jamie's there.
I have 2 more days there.
Oh, that's true. This is the last...
Yeah, Jeremy's leaving us. He's going to college. I'm a college boy. Yeah, it is really sad, actually. We're doing a live stream on Tuesday, though. We're going to finish... Now that the capture card's working, we're finally going to finish Layers of Fear. That's going to be great. Boop, boop.
How many of these freaking doofuses spawn?
I think this is the last one. All I've done is hit Y.
I just said doofus. I've never said that word in my life.
It's killing your brain.
This game deteriorates brain cells, I think. Oh!
Oh! New record! Go! Dude!
26 minutes. I totally love this game.
Shut it down!
I know,
save!
Sorry.
God, come on, Zach.
If you didn't save, we had to come back.
Oh, what do I do?
You're gonna be playing it alone.
Select.
I'm gonna quit.
Select.
No, upgrade, stop!
Upgrade everything, Jeremy.
What have you done?
Combat.
No!
Donkey kick.
Oh, upgrade combat!
Strength. Strength is better.
No. If we get combat, we get combos.
Unleash is also
hold
good.
Hold it. Egg Scrambler. Coolest names ever.
Finally.
Oh, they cost 2 now. That's how they switch it up on you.
Oh, boy.
Life.
That's what I said.
Wow. At least the system is solid.
Wow.
Alright, quit. Go down and quit.
No.
We gotta save the rest of our experience bars for Day Sonic so we can make them run faster.
No, this is different experience.
No, it's not.
The background is purple.
Jamey, they're gonna be playing this game all night.
Look, there was a switch thing. You switch between day and night.
Oh, okay.
We gotta save those for Day Sonic.
We have 1 bar left.
You're welcome, Day Sonic.
What the heck? Why do we have to watch this?
Wait.
Pickle!
Let me guess, Eggman's gonna show up.
This is a big knife, Logan.
I used it to open the webcam box.
Oh, I get it, because his nose is a pickle.
Are you sure that's what you did with this?
Right. Yeah.
That's a big knife. Mm-hmm. And it's heavy. Like, this is a big freaking knife. Like, this is a knife I carry.
Didn't work.
It's like a $200 knife. It's a Benchmade. Like, I thought this one had a little bit of a lung. That one's freaking...
Guys, we are missing the storyline.
You could, like...
Don't dull my blade.
Logan, that blade is never going to go dull. That was made by the Vikings back in the...
No, that was made by Smith and Wesson.
Oh, there we go.
Yes, knives cut things.
No way. Let me try it on my phone.
Oh, look at that. We freed him from prison by pushing a button.
Let me try it on Zach.
Oh, boy. That's not...
A button only that accessible is, by tails.
That's not...
Hey, Jamey, remember when you cut off a corner of my totem chip? You're mad at me.
Boy Scouts?
I dropped my knife on Logan's leg or something, and you're like, ew, Jeremy. You cut off a corner. I was like, I don't give a shit. Like, I don't use this.
I was like,
you can. You're like, if you do it again, I'm gonna cut the whole thing. And I was like, do it, bitch. I don't care.
What the heck? I don't remember that.
That was back at BTSR.
When was I ever a?
10 years ago.
No, that, when was
at
I
at BTSR?
Ever,
it was a long time ago.
In charge.
Yeah, to cut.
You probably weren't. You were just above me, so you probably wanted to act like you were. And you're just like, ha ha. Cut the corner off.
The corner
I was like, what the hell? I was like, cut the whole thing. I don't care about this thing. Like, I never made it past Tinderfoot. And that's what you are when you start. That's what you are when you join.
We
so.
Just missed the storyline.
Who cares?
Who cares?
This I game care. Is so enthusiastically.
Who cares?
I do.
Shut it down.
We have to wait
for
the...
so many cinematics.
This ancient documentary known as the Guy of Manuscripts.
But where?
Okay, it's over.
Hey, you skipped it somehow.
I hit the big button.
You're a big button.
Don't push my big button. Boop. Thank God we can end it. Tune in for next time.
Oh.
Ding dong.
Oh, crap. Ooh, you murdered me.
There we go. The only thing that's fun and good in this game, and you stopped it from happening.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Yeah, you'll think twice.
Yeah, so Shadow Run.
Why can't I get the moon point? I want it. Good for something.